This is James from Gamefront with our walkthrough of the new Call of Duty Black Ops DLC Zombies map, Shangri-La, which is part of the Annihilation map pack. This is going to be a walkthrough of me eventually getting to the waterfall. Actually, let me shoot straight with you. The truth is, I'm going to try to do several different things, and then later on, I'm going to cut it down so that you can see just the most important parts of it. But for now, I'm just going to free record. You can see everything, every monkey I kill. Wow. That was a quick onset of rigor mortis. But yeah, so this is going to be a free commentary here, if that's what you call it. And then later I'm going to make some very educational videos of how to do certain things. But I figured, why would I not take advantage of the fact that I have the office to myself on a Saturday? Audio recording equipment, video recording equipment. I'm just going to let it roll. It's not like the old days where it's all on real film and computers are taking up giant rooms. Everything's here at one desk. Mitch is gone. Zach is gone. It's Saturday. So you're probably thinking to yourself, why are you working on a Saturday? And it's because I took a different day off this week, if you really need to know. I mean, come on. Some things are private, guys. But yeah, I went to Catalina with my girlfriend, who didn't leave me because I kept my job, and that afforded me to go to Catalina.
Phew.
If you're not familiar with it,
not like being impaled.
Catalina is an island. I don't know how far away. I'm not good with numbers. But it's partially visible from the Venice Beach that I live at. Or on. I don't really live on the beach. There's a big differentiation between living on the beach, which I know people that live on the beach. Not well. I pass them by on the beach. I live in an apartment by the beach. And from that beach, I can see Catalina, which is where I went on Thursday. And went kayaking with my girlfriend. For her birthday. Happy birthday, girlfriend.
Dare you touch Nikolai! I just bathed for first time! Oh, I think it scratched me!
Yeah, I got pretty sunburned in Catalina. My day job doesn't afford me to have much of a tan, usually. So I just got burnt. I was only outside for like 15 minutes. I was looking for an arcade at Catalina Island. My girlfriend was really pleased with me. She thought it should all be about being outdoors and together. I said, no. They've got to have an internet cafe on this island. The truth is, if I would have actually had the audacity and balls to say that, she would have definitely left me on the island. She doesn't take shit from anyone, especially not me. In fact, I believe I am given the shortest amount of leeway when it comes to her, you know, her anger, her frustration. Passerby on the street can say something about video games and not get scorned.
Is my watch okay? Phew! That could have been bad. Never touch drunk Russian, help me.
Hmm. I hope I do not die.
My sister is more dangerous than you! Oh, good. A light gun for one.
Oh, those were really pathetic kills on my part. This is how you do it.
Dare you touch Nikolai!
Gotta get those extra points.
For first time!
Here's the waterfall area. And I can push this button here, and water will just come rushing out of it.
Mass ammo!
This Russian is ready to fight some more!
I'm gonna do the old loop around. One of my favorite strategies in any game. Loop around. I refer to that anytime I try to take the bad guys on from behind.
Think it was left. No, right. Oh God, I have trouble walking in straight lines.
That's gotta be opened up first. That I'm not overwhelmed at all. I mean, it's only round 4. Maybe I should give myself a little bit more credit. Yeah, I can handle my stuff in round 4. Getting headshots.
My sister is more dangerous than you!
Hello? Oh, did I just screw myself over? End up being a longer run than I thought it was going to be. I'm going to grab a quick revive. Just in case I do real good. I'm going to show that off on the internet.
Fish, not mix.
Just in case people are watching now, I'll just point this out. There's a meteorite. I'm not gonna collect them, because we're not really allowed to put the copywritten music up there for some reason. Kill a couple monkeys.
That was too close to my hammer and sickles!
You know, there's a lot of books and comics and survival guides to, you know, what if zombies really did take over the world. I don't think there's enough informational guides out there about what if apes take over the world. I mean, I know probably most people don't think Planet of the Apes, at least the new one with Tim Burton, was that good. If we can call it new, maybe it's a classic now. But we must say that in all likelihood, that will be something we'll have to face in the future. I mean, it's evolution. Those monkeys are going to get smarter. and I will start practicing. No! Come on! There. I'll do my part, you do your part. Oh, there we go. Another insta-kill at the end of a round. I hate when they do that. You can continue watching this walkthrough in what I'm going to title the Waterfall Strategy.
Which, as you saw,
is not a very good strategy. But that's a great titling convention for it, so you can catch the rest of this in part 2 of 3. This is James from Gamefront reminding you that we got the best walkthroughs, hints, tips, cheats, Easter eggs for lots of games. Check it out at Gamefront.com. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.